Halo teman-teman semua. Jumpa lagi di channel Denny Kece. Dan pada video ini kita akan membahas sebuah video yang menurut saya berbeda dengan yang lainnya. Video ini berasal dari channel Life of Luxury ya. Jadi kalau dalam bahasa Life of Luxury itu, kalau dalam bahasa Indonesia itu adalah hidup mewah. Tapi kontennya adalah konten horor semua. Nanti teman-teman bisa lihat ya channel ini. Dan channel ini sudah bergabung dengan YouTube mulai tahun 2015 dengan subscriber sekarang itu 3,79 juta. Banyak banget ya. Dan seperti biasa linknya saya akan taruh di deskripsi. Nah, channel ini mengapa beda dari channel lain kontennya itu karena video horor di channel ini itu seperti fiksi ya. Jadi kalau biasa kita lihat di horor-horor yang biasa itu ada kain putih misal atau ada suara-suara apa gitu. Kalau dalam video mereka ini hantunya itu mungkin bisa dibilang hantu, atau kadang saya sempat beberapa kali lihat itu hantunya kayak yang di film-film seperti itu teman-teman. Jadi kadang ada yang seperti badut, ada yang tangan dan kakinya panjang. Saya nggak tahu itu hantu di luar seperti itu atau memang itu gambarannya ya, saya nggak tahu. All the choices you made, did you make them again? Again, again, again. All the lies that you told, did you believe in them? I'm really nervous about it. Oke, ceritanya seperti ini teman-teman. About this. We've dealt with plenty of stuff like this before. We can talk all this. But I'm going to sleep, I see that. Dude, she doesn't want to tell us what's going on. I'm just freaked out right now. Baru mulai sudah ada jeritan seperti itu teman-teman. She sometimes sees almost like a reflection of herself walking around. Now personally for me this didn't make any sense until she sent us this video. Nah, jadi sebelum dia mengirimkan video ini teman-teman, jadi si Bella ini di sini ada tulisannya ya, kamera dari handphonenya Bella. Kemudian direkam oleh Bella itu dan dikirimkan ke mereka. Seperti ini videonya teman-teman.
So today we're gonna drive up to Bella's house and stay there for the night to try to figure out what's going on.
Datang ke mereka, ke si Bella.
Bro, I'm gonna be honest, I'm really nervous about this. What's making you nervous? Bro, we've just never had a case like this before. I mean, right now I have no idea what we can expect, but we've dealt with plenty of stuff like this before.
Yeah, we've just never done anything like this.
Alright, I think this is a place. You think you're gonna be able to do this?
I guess I don't have a choice.
Alright, let's go and talk to her. Okay.
Sampai di rumah si Bella.
Dude, why isn't she answering the door? We talked to her, right?
Yeah, I talked to her this morning.
I thought she knew you were coming tonight.
Hey, hey. Bella, how's it going?
Bella?
We're here to make the video. We're here to make the video. Can we come in and get started?
Dari cara jawab si Bella, kayaknya si Bella baru tidur itu sebenarnya. Tapi nggak dilihatin mukanya Bella apa ya.
Okay, Bella, thank you for letting us in. Can you tell us a little bit more about your situation?
Kata-katakan mana si Bella itu?
So you said you've been seeing a second version of yourself?
Jadi dia mengaku melihat wanita yang mirip dirinya di rumahnya teman-teman. Kalau malam sering berkeliaran gitu.
Okay.
Listen, I know it's a little bit awful having these cameras in your house and stuff, but you need to talk to us so we can figure out, you know, what's going on with you. I mean, can you please at least look at it?
Ketakutan ya.
I've been I'm seeing a second version of myself.
Do you see this person at night?
Yes, when I'm going to sleep, I see them.
What kind of things does this person?
Misal dia mau pergi tidur atau dia sudah tidur, dia sering melihat wanita tersebut.
Normal things.
And you live completely alone?
So if you never see this person very clearly, why do you think this person looks like you?
What?
Listen, Bella, I know this is pretty weird and stuff, but you can talk to us and tell us what's going on.
Just not in the mood to talk about it.
Okay. Ini aneh ya, teman-teman. Dia mengirim email, kemudian mengirim video buktinya, tapi saat didatangi dan mereka mau menolong, si Bellanya nggak mood katanya.
Okay, so if you just want to show us where we'll be sleeping, we'll set up some cameras tonight to try to find out what's going on. Can you show us where we'll be staying?
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Dude, she doesn't want to tell us what's going on.
Bro, she's probably just freaked out right now.
I'm just really uncomfortable being here.
Alright, just relax. All right, let's go set up some cameras, and let's go to sleep, alright?
Alright, fine. Let's go.
Dia meletakkan beberapa kamera untuk merekam kejadian apa yang akan terjadi pada malam hari.
Hey, Bella, do you mind if we put a camera in your room?
Bella itu aneh, kenapa dia seperti itu? Okay. Ya, teman-teman. Dia kayak orang depresi.
Alright, so we have the camera set up. It's pretty late. I'm ready to go to sleep.
Dude, look at this camera in her room. She's just sitting there.
She'll probably go to sleep soon. It's not a big deal. She'll go to sleep, alright?
Bella.
Alright, fine, whatever. Sleeping. Why are you calling?
What are you talking about?
What is she talking about?
Why are you calling? Why didn't you just come in?
I told you I was going to be back on Friday, so we can film.
What are you talking about? We're in your house now.
What?
What are you saying?
Nah, ini anehnya teman-teman. Ternyata orang yang bernama Bella yang mengirimkan email dan video bukti itu sedang pergi dari rumahnya karena ada kepentingan, dia sedang membuat film atau apa gitu.
You let us in. What are you talking about? What?
What the hell is going on? That's not her.
Bro, let's go. We need to get out, bro. Get your stuff. Get your stuff. Come on.
Okay.
Listen, we're just trying to leave, alright? What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with your skin?
Bro, let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go! Let's go!
Teriakannya bikin merinding teman-teman, sumpah. Jadi ini khasnya film-film horror luar ya. Jadi mereka lebih ke jump scare atau ngagetin gitu.
I can't believe we were standing there. Who knows what happened when we were asleep?
Gila sih. Dan dia ya pergi dengan selamat ya dari rumah tersebut, tapi dia nggak tahu apa yang makhluk apa itu yang ada di rumah itu, teman-teman.
Hey guys, thank you for watching this video. Remember, let's start to smash 100,000 likes on this.
Ini durasi video aslinya itu 10 menitan. Jadi nanti untuk teman-teman yang penasaran, saya taruh link videonya di deskripsi. Jadi untuk teman-teman yang punya komentar atau tahu ini seperti makhluk apa ini gitu, atau ini hanya settingan, bisa tulis di kolom komentar ya.
So for the next episode to be released, the video
where you can look extremely strange. That's not all. We'll see what happens.
I'm excited.
Yang saya lihat dulu ini videonya. Jadi ini channel Life of Luxury ini. Hampir semuanya ini dia seperti membuat film sinetron ya, jadi ada episode-episodenya seperti ini. Nah, video-videonya hantu-hantunya itu seperti ini, teman-teman. Kayak badut, terus tangannya dan kakinya panjang gitu. Ada hewan yang aneh, creepy-creepy lah gitu. Dan untuk video awalnya dia bukan video horor ya, teman-teman. Ini video awal mereka membuat konten di YouTube. Satu tahun yang lalu dia baru mulai menekuni dunia perhororan, teman-teman. Dan sukses. Oke, mungkin sekian video yang saya reaction kali ini. Kalau ada kekurangan atau kesalahan kata-kata, mohon maaf. Kalau kalian suka dengan konten-konten video kayak ini, silahkan subscribe channel ini. Kita bangun channel ini bareng-bareng, oke? Bye-bye.